Dobson. Dobson. For Bailey. Bailey. Back across. Thanks for Bailey. Laying off by Ernest. Just a clash across. Come to Bailey again. Across Dobson. The back and he scores. Noah Dobson. Able to blast it. Pass Grosnick. With 7.3 seconds remaining on the overtime clock, the Islanders win it 4-3.
Look at that setup there as Thomas were able to retrieve the puck and eventually dish it over to the guy that can really blast it. Dobson buries it. Bailey will pick up a helper as well. Bailey did. I think he did. I think that's another point on this one. Bailey very good. Throughout the Islanders.
A goal and two assists. He looks ready for the season. Dobson, Islanders expecting huge things from him this year. He looks ready to deliver.
Yeah.